Hey, you tourists, it's your boy Domination. This is back of the basic chugger to do since I would do Texas behavior manner that is back. You know, it is. Real men rise up, fake men rise up, rural rise up, figure rise down. Practice by preacher, preach on. Welcome to the back of basic broadcast video game. We got a new game for y'all, and I hope you're going to love it because it's going to be presents that we're playing Last of Us Part 2, and I hope you enjoyed this gameplay and a lot many more. So more to come. So I hope you enjoy it. Oh, back in the basic. All right.
At first I was afraid. I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you did me wrong. I grew strong. And I learned.
It's your boy Domination. This is back of basic. Chugging to do so with Texas Baby Manor that was back and doing this. It is. Real man, it is your boy Domination. This is back of basic. Chugging to do so with Texas Baby Manor that was back and doing this. Real man rise up, big man rise down, rural rise up, big rise down. Proud to our preacher. Welcome to the back of basic broadcast video game. And we're going to continue to play The Last of Us Part 2 on the PlayStation 4. I hope to continue. Because we, the main character of the story, Elliot. And AB or something like that. So we continue the journey. So let's get this started right now. All right? Hope you're enjoying this gameplay. How y'all doing today? Y'all doing all right? Hope y'all doing all right. All right. Okay. Let's get some stuff. All right, here we go. Okay, I think that's it. All right, let's keep it moving. What is that? All these cards.
Yo. Check this out. Oh, wow. That was an interesting beat. Excuse me. I am a natural. Admit it. I love you. Whatever. We're starting a band. How about you be my groupie? Your what?
Oh, Shari Drummond.
Fans apparently had these hardcore fans that just follow them around. Isn't that what I'm already doing? I guess so. Nope. Locked.
Yeah, the door was locked. Yep, that door is locked. Okay, where's our horse? Okay, our horse over here. Check out the map. We gotta find somewhere we can go.
Got a caravan up ahead. They went down here. Looks like an ambush.
I gotta find somewhere I need to go. Gotta be another way to get through there. I might have to get around it somewhere. Okay, we found a note. Okay, what does it say? We gotta read it. All right. Hey, David, check out our old WLF sale house for supply. And probably a long shot, but every little bit helps. Grab what you can and meet us back at Cinema, and don't worry about the gas. We'll take care of it. Mike.
Wasn't Joel all about coffee? Kidding me? He'd trade half his stuff for a bag of beans. I never got it. Tastes like shit. Thank you. Acquired taste, my ass.
All right, here we go. What these weird cars have to do with this? Sorry about that. Well, why it does that? Sorry about that.
You okay?
Yeah.
How do they get inside these places?
I don't know. I hate that shit.
Man, I run out of weapons.
What's this?
Barcode.
It says Barcos on it.
I think it's 900 Martin and 60.
Cleared this place out. Where are you going? There's something back here.
Oh, man. Oh, God. Cole, where is it? I don't see it. Oh, man, you gotta... Can't open it until I know what the code is. Is it 00? Okay. Let's do that. Got it.
There. That was some good scavenging. Clean this place out. Ration distribution center.
In Boston, we'd line up for blocks. And the food sucked.
I'd go crazy.
Well, some people did.
Check out those stained glass windows. I don't see many of those.
Fuel distribution. Here we go.
Fedra secured the shit out of this place.
Boston always had food shortages. Hungry people get desperate.
Another letter. Let's read it. Professor, whatever, Miller, we got fresh information. There is an active WLF in a hideout on the spring and the 5th. Grab any available soldiers in your cargo zone and headed to the hideout ASAP. Excuse any, execute any suspects. Certain location, and wait my arrival, Sergeant. Ward. Alright, let's go over here.
Can you get through? Alright, I got you. Nice and quiet. Shit.
Still people around. They would have cleared this place out.
Maybe they didn't make it here.
Maybe. Let's find that gas. Latches on the other side. Found the gas. Just need to get back there. Okay. Oh, hell yeah.
Hey, language. This is a house of worship.
We got some gas.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay. What were you talking about?
Yeah, so this place brings back a lot of memories. My sister used to drag me to a synagogue all the time.
Do you still pray?
Sometimes.
Really? When?
I said one when we left Jackson. I said one at Joel's grave. Sometimes I just say little ones to myself.
Does it help?
I think it calms me. Helps me put things in perspective. It's a way to deal with grief. A way to show respect. It's what I know.
Trying to get the hell up out of here.
This way.
Hey, what are you doing?
I bet I can get to the other balcony with this.
Okay. Ellie, careful.
It's okay. It's holding. Nothing to it. Come on, Nina.
Right.
$57.74. Are we in the future?
No, doofus. That's a Hebrew calendar. For the new year. My sister used to give me an apple dipped in honey. It.
All right, Lieutenant Tolkien. Several years ago, my grandfather fled to Germany with his family. As the World War II began, he escaped, and thanks to the kindness and the bravery of a Polish family. And so the wheel turned and the cycle continued. Tonight, my family have packing our belongings, and enduring to your kindness, we will be leaving the city. an escort by your brave men. Thank you for helping me pressure. What could our escort is a difficult to leave our home behind. But in the end, it is the people, living people, that matters. You bear a living burden on your shoulders, and I hope late night talk are of some confronting to you if I can leave you. Okay.
I hope you got where you were going.
All right, let's get out of here.
Okay, gate.
Could be a while before we run into Abby and her friends. It might be worth grabbing some supplies before we press on.
Good point.
Onward, Shimmer.
How you doing back there? Getting homesick?
A little bit. You?
Same. Just having a roof over my head.
You know, I've always dreamed of fixing up a farm just outside of Jackson.
Why wouldn't you stay in town?
I don't know. I like the idea of real space.
Sounds lonely.
Only if you're doing it alone.
Okay. So are we gonna, like, raise sheep and milk cows?
Are you making fun of me?
No. It actually sounds kinda nice.
Really?
Yeah. Really.
Was an adventure. Haven't found any of them yet. Hey, it's a big city. We barely started looking. Here we go. All right. I got it. You put in the code. Hey, these old generators are pretty finished. Might take you a few tries of...
Oh.
Sorry, go on. Nothing.
Oh, okay. Oh, man, a cold. Oh, my God. Okay, I gotta find that. Okay, where is it? East 2? Okay, 5, 3, 4. Okay. Five, three, four, five.
It worked.
Well, no welcoming committee.
Or they're just waiting for us.
Let's look for a way in. Keep an eye on those windows.
See that? Infected just hopped that fence.
Oh, means we can get in that way.
Shouldn't we hear gunshots or something?
I don't know what's going on.
Okay. Okay. Great. Probably the same number.
You have a code for this gate?
I'm not sure.
Oh, okay. Oh God, something wrong with the ropes. Gotta be serious. Yep, we have to find
This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Huh. Wolf. WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
Those fuckers who killed Jewel got taken up by some random infected.
Then they'd still be dead, honey.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
been shot. You recognize him?
No.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered.
Damn. Out.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Recognize this one either.
Another letter. I'm tired of reading all that. Y'all can read the rest of it if y'all want to. Let's continue. Okay, people, we're going to wrap this up for now, so I'll see y'all again. My bad, we're going to wrap this up for now, so I'll see y'all again till next time. And we got other games we're going to play, so I'll see y'all. We're going to play Watch Dogs and the other game from Doom Eternal. I think Doom Eternal is going to be probably by Thursday, and Watch Dogs on Friday. So I'll see y'all then. It's your boy Domination. This is Back to Basic. Chugging the deuce out of text, baby. Okay. Chugging the deuce out of text, baby. Until next time. All right. Peace. I'm out. All right. Peace.